Almost 100% of the new cases are from Jayapura city, and that is very, very challenging because the numbers there are increasing rapidly, and so that concern has been raised, and so we have to be very vigilant around our border settings, not only in Jayapura itself, but also in the Digiol Regency, which is the middle part of Papua, and then down in Merauke, there's been cases that have also been increasing. And so this is important for us to know that right on our border, that's a big issue for us.